How do we prep RV walls for paint? Let's go over it. First, we clean the walls using either TSP or this TSP substitute. You will be shocked at what comes off of your walls. Look at how dirty this water is, and this rag was brand new before I started. Once we've TSP'd, we go back through with fresh clean water and rinse the walls down so there's no residue left over. And then we caulk every joint and every seam. The only place we don't caulk is where there's going to be a color transition. And because I'm such a good content creator, I forgot to get footage of us actually caulking, but this is the brand we use. It's the only one that will stand up to the flexing that these RVs do on the road. And during all of this, we are keeping our eyes out for any teeny tiny little nail hole or staple hole that needs to be filled.